family Yan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hello viewers, if you are new here, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell to update my next video. Today, my topics is black pantyhose and blue jeans. I'm going to wear this, and under the jeans is pantyhose black. So yesterday I was noticed that my video is working only 4 minutes but almost 6 minutes, so I deleted this video and I'm going to review again the jeans for black pantyhose. So let's do it now. So this is the first one. This is a padded, and this is the design. Have hole in my knee and small here, and here have 2 pocket, and here also. This is jeans are stretchable. I love stretchable jeans because fitted on me and looks elegant when you're wearing also high heels. So let's try this, how it looks like with me. So this is the first one. As you can see, the design in my pocket, it has 2 wall. Look. So, and here have the, my knees have also hole here, exactly in my hipster, and the back side exactly in my bum. And when you're wearing jeans, it's very elegant with high heels, as you can see. So now I'm going to try this one. This one that you don't see yesterday because the video is stopping. So I'm going to show you the details. Look at the details, the jeans. It's many hole here. And also stretchable. Exactly. And fitted on me. So let's try the details. This is the one jeans that you don't see yesterday. As you can see, exactly in my hipster. And the back side. This is the back side. And this is the front side. As you can see, it's all walls. When I'm wearing this, I always first from this side. That's why my feet cannot come in the wall because it's going to destroy it. So here have big hole and here, and the small here in my feet. As you can see, how do you like this panty pose with my jeans? So guys, look the details of the jeans. It look very good, and exactly the one that I want for this pantyhose. So, I love it, this kind of jeans and with pantyhose. Sometimes if I'm wearing this kind of jeans, I'm wearing 8 denier pantyhose tan. So you can see my legs also. Look the details. I love it, the details. So now guys, let's try the one I have. This one is simple. I have 2 zipper only. And very stretchable than this one. This is faded also. So let's try it. So this is the last one guys, the 3rd one. This is the my black pantyhose. This is have 2 zipper, but it's not pocket, it's only this time. and silver here. This is the one that I love it, silver and stretch of wool, and look exactly the fitted on me. This is the one I wanted for the jeans. So do you like it? Which one better for you guys from the three jeans? Look at the how it's exactly. So I love this stretchable jean. Next time I'm going to do leggings with my pantyhose also. So from now on, this first. And look at this one. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it. If you want something that I can do it, if you want a request, just drop comment and I'm going to read it and I'm going to do for you. So this is pantyhose for and jeans is for the subscriber that they requested. So thank you guys, thank you very much for your support. Bye.